I shall not die, but live and testify.